Aku rasa susah gila nak buat vlog. Nak kopi. Hi, assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my video for this week. As you guys know that my name is Ahmad Firdaus. For this week, I just want to share with you guys something that I think it's some kind of random stuff. It's really hard for me to vlog actually, and basically it's getting harder and I feel like it's exhausted. Aku tak tahu macam mana nak explain benda ni. Even this video pun aku dah 3-4 kali, you know, tekan button record and then duduk balik sini and then pergi balik kat kamera. Aku stop the video and then aku start balik all over again. Hi, assalamualaikum and something like that. But I don't want you guys to get confused. My passion is making videos. I don't have any problem to make videos because almost every week I spend my weekend capturing the moments in the wedding, or maybe sometimes I bring my camera while hanging out with my friends because at some point I know what I'm doing. When it comes to talking to the camera, it's something like susah gila tu. Susah gila tu. Aku tak tahu nak explain macam mana, tapi bila aku nak bercakap, it's not about content actually. Because sometimes content is, you have to, you know, spend some hours doing some research in the internet, find a reference to make a video, and maybe you can find some inspiring videos just to collect the content and share with basically your subscribers or your followers. For me, content is much easier for me to find rather than talking to the camera. I think it's getting harder when it comes to vlogging and the public. You know, I make plan, you know, I have the way. Okay, so this is my book. Basically, this is how I make videos and how I do some research. All those ideas, I will write everything inside this book, and I'm doing some research when every time I want to find some ideas to make it as a content in my videos. But when it comes to talking to the camera, it's like impossible things to do. I really want to make a video outside from this room actually, because I want to have fun talking to the camera. When I have done my research and I'm going out, I speed up the first word and then I give up. I don't know why, I don't know how. Maybe I'm not that kind of ready like other YouTubers talking in front of the camera in the public. I've been tried few times. Yeah, it's hard for me. If you guys have some tips and some advices, you can contact me personally and you can drop a comment. I really hope that you guys pray for me, you know, so that I can vlogging in the public. It's not easy, guys. It's not that easy. Anyway, I want to show you some clips, 1-minute videos that I made for Sharul and Haja, yeah, last weekend. But it's just a short video of their weddings. I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.